Hi, this is Kuralarasan, working as a mechanical design engineer in Spyro Solution Private Limited. Now I am going to explain the concept about fabrication of briquette burner. The main objective of our concept is to fabricate the briquette burner using a fuel of briquettes, waste biomass briquettes. That's nothing like but waste woods and charcoals and hot coals. It's a more calorific value, so we use the briquette fuel to burn the to run the burner. And our concept deals with the building of a domestic burner which serves as a cooking stove, which is exclusively working on an alternative fuel. The fuel used for this burner is compressed sawdust, that's called biomass briquetting. The burner of our design can suitable and most effectively burn the sawdust briquettes with the additional facility of maintaining the heat. The burner contains an insulated combustion chamber with a provision for a adequate air supply. The combustion chamber design is to concentrate the flame and the heat to cooking utensil for maximum efficiency. The basic setup will be like this. It have a regulator and a exhaust fan, chimney setup, and a combustion chamber, spray and a grate, and a soot collector, ash collector. The regulator, which is used to regulate the air supply of the air supply to combustion chamber, and a sprayer that is used to spray the fuel from the combustion chamber, and a chimney setup, which is used to exhaust the gas from burner to atmosphere. The initial delay of the burning of the biomass briquette was due to insufficient supply of air. Flame has a natural tendency to flow in the direction of the air. So, at a high speed of the flame was in the direction of air flow. Briquettes have a higher calorific value compared to firewood, so the time for the boiling water was less when briquette was used as a fuel. When compared to firewood, briquette has less moisture content, hence the smoke produced was less. Since a blue flame was observed, it can be deduced that the impurity present in the given sample was less and a higher heat value. Thus the working principle of our concept.